Incubation. The genome lab is past the changing rooms and along the hall. Security's tight, but my key card will get you in. You've got my key card, right? Nope. I've got my key card. Shit!
Do you think I'd have your key card?
That's an issue. See what you can override with the VI assist. I'll think of something.
Well, has anyone got a little script for my Nathy soft toy? I believe it. That's that. Attention. Yeah, we're seeing that. What is it? A new infiltration? I hear a dinosaur. Okay, let's keep going. And now we've got an echo on our hands. I think that's echo. No, that's echo. Fudge cakes. Thank you.
this instant, young man.
Every time I get close. Read later, read later, read later. Okay, Google.
Nice work.
Stop.
Remember, genomics is split into three sections. The office, analysis, and the server room. We need to grab the latest data from analysis, then pull all my work from the server.
Like got enhanced senses or something. I thought that was meant to be blue. So I had enhanced senses. She was going like a demon dog.
Welcome to my late 20s, part 2. You'll have to buzz yourself in.
This is her life.
Great. Head through and I'll... Shit.
Oh.
They were tracking you.
Hi, Delta. Yeah, of course. Hey, Delta, over here. Oh, okay. Hi, Echo. Hi, Delta. Hi, Echo. Hi, Blue. Well, the whole gang's here, except for Charlie, because he's dead. The whole gang's here. Playing with your prey?
Sheesh, we can't wipe them out. You have to go through. You have to.
I'll try. But now I'm gonna have to deal with three at once. This is gonna be fun.
To get to analysis, you'll have to go through decontamination. If you had my key card, you could just... forget it. Find my office.
Okay, let's keep going.
2 years. Feels like a lifetime. First thing, log into my desktop.
This is Mia's office. I didn't even know her name, I just saw the name on the thing.
And they're on the AM protocol. That'll open the office and restart analysis. That'll be a few minutes. While you're there, could you send me everything from personal? There should be spreadsheets, sound files.
Mm-hmm.
OP-SUM V4. So this was part of the operant conditioning program. Using audio cues, we could summon the raptors to be fed. Of course, getting them to disperse again was the challenge. What else?
So that's a powerful role for
So, before I came to work here, I managed to track down. Actually, while the lab opens, I'll just play it.
But as the system evolves, we begin to see order, not entropy. Yet, any claim to predict or control that order is either omniscience or hubris. That's the end of chapter two. And I'm afraid our time together, before I go, any questions? Anybody, any questions?
With Masrani's recent announcement of a Carnotaurus, is it time we saw a ban on genetic engineering?
Well, I doubt that you could ban genetic engineering any more than you could ban gravity. You know, it's a matter of restraint, I think, and keeping an open dialogue. And sure, yeah, maybe fewer bioattractions, certainly. One more question. Yes? Yes?
In your last book, you said you predicted the collapse of Hammond's original park.
Predicted? No. I was staggered by the level of arrogance.
So it was a random chance? Like a lucky guess?
No, chaos and randomness are emphatically not the same. We find random events, or so-called acts of God, comforting because they average over time. And then we invent luck and karma and imagine that the universe coalesces into some harmonious state and everything balances out.
Okay,
no,
Google.
Life doesn't work that way. It's sensitive and temporal. And the smallest event has the potential to create catastrophic change, to hurl us down a terrifying new path. And we'll never see it coming. We'll never know the cause. The only question is,
can we correct it?
Exactly. Can we correct it? That's right. Sorry. Who are you?
Okay. Time to move. Decontamination. Carefully.
Okay, we need to keep going. All right, let's keep going. Keep whispering. So do I. So do I. Repeat your words.
I don't know the code. Come on. Akiyama.
Was it vibrating?
She was meticulous. She would have sent an email. Check the terminals in the office.
This way. Controller is vibrating. Like it was not. It's like, oh my god, it's right there. Oh, this was like. Delta, shoot. Get ready. to Butter Barn. Will you sacrifice your newborn? What?
Decontamination
bomb. Okay, Google, how long's left in the timer?
You've got 43 seconds to go.
Ooh, this is all not creepy. Triceratops? Carnotaurus? Echoes
now. I know where you can find a spare. Through there, in the corner office.
This is all. Okay, Google. Stop. Now. Death 6. Jeez. No, you're meant to. Echo. There we go.
There's two sequencing rooms up ahead. Find the data banks and grab everything.
Huh. I hate this one, because it really takes forever. You'd think, because it's a time-based puzzle, it takes seconds, but it doesn't.
Perfect. One more.
Redo room one, redo room one, redo room one. So sequencing B now. Sequencing A, I mean. I just did B. Was terrifying. There we go.
Get in, find the raptor genome and everything else with my name, and get out.
Oh, it's right next to it. And that was the easiest one ever. Sci-fi vibes. Well, all of this gives sci-fi vibes. Okay, downloading. Spooky scary.
So, what? You need to fix the errors?
Unlock server and... I'm not being chased around by raptors and stuff. Yeah, at least that's a good thing.
Not being chased by raptors.
I couldn't keep my mouth shut. Oh, it's blue, of course. Is this like a boss fight? Because it feels like... Attack the thing. Maybe Blue's not smart. kisses. To do this, you need to do it quickly but quietly. I wonder if this is what he knows every time you play. Or are they just the same? I hate this puzzle. You have permission to leave. Okay, Google, stop the timer. Get away, get away, get away. Okay, it's right next to me. It's annoying how these ones aren't red, so you don't actually know they're broken. I hope it saves, right? Like it saves, right? Like it saves, right? I've got to do the main server. This feels like it's in a different place, but it might not. I'm just dumb.
Great. Come on.
Okay, Google, stop.
Yes.
I accidentally stopped recording this part, so I'm going to have to get someone else's recording, so I'll give credits to them and stuff, but yeah, so just so you know.
Okay.
One of these tunnels.
Oh, be careful, alright? Yeah, I'm on my way. You just, you chill, we'll get your power back on, and then we will get off this goddamn island. Don't need to be cleaned again, do I? Press the button. There's no raptors around here, right? And this is where everyone congregated to watch me. I think we are almost out of here. Incubation, and then that'll get us back to the atrium, and then we're good. Mia?
Not far.
Okay, good, good. What was that?
What the hell was that?
Oh no.
Sam, help! Get back to the ops room!
What?
Run!
Oh my god. And we're near. We are nearly there. Mia, just hold on. You can punch the raptor in the nose. I hear that will scare them away.
Oh god, they found me!
Oh dear god. Well, Mia's dead. Oh, dear God. She gets raptors one time and dies. I get raptors 100 times and I'm still alive. I mean, come on.
That file from the
oh, office. Shit, you're alive.
Use the console. Play it on the speakers.
Play it on the speakers. But why do I have to do everything for you? Can't you just, you have to sneak under a desk or go in a locker. That's the, okay, I'm doing something. What am I? Play raptor call. I don't want to call the raptors. Mia, can't you handle it by yourself? Oh, God damn it. Mia?
Oh, shit.
Are you okay?
Hold on. I found the fuse box.
Okay.
Okay. Okay, I think they're gone.
Oh, thank God. Can I turn this off?
I'm heading back.
Can I?
You can cut the sound now.
Yes, okay, thank you. Please. There we go.
Oh,
okay.
No more excitement.
Yeah, I'm with you.
I'm making the call.
Please do.
He better still be there.
Yeah, he better be.
Oh, pick up. Come on.
Come on, Dr. Wu.
We got it all. Our work, the genome. It wasn't easy. Dr. Wu?
I discussed with Mills.
Oh, no.
He feels that, in order to offset the risk, further compensation is required.
What?
No, we got everything from the labs. Send a goddamn boat.
This is not my decision. You put me in an impossible position. If it was anyone else. A few years ago, I trialed a monitor lizard polymerase to promote parthenogenesis. You remember the result?
Blue.
Wait,
you want Blue's DNA? No. Samples are kept in cryogenic storage. I need...
Director authentication. I can show you how to get it.
You'd risk our lives for one raptor.
This is so much bigger than you, than both of us. What I'm trying to accomplish. This is your chance to make a real difference. Dr. Reverend.
Send me the details.
Oh no. Wait, we're not done?
Corporate habitation. The vault. I know this is way beyond anything you signed on for.
Way beyond.
But you need to trust me if we want to survive.
What
the hell?
What?
Everything's failing.
What do you mean?
Security. Madlock sensors.
Oh my
god.
What's coming? What do you mean they're coming? Oh my god. What the hell?
Hide now!
Oh Jesus. I'm going. Come on.
Come on.
1, 2, 3. What? 2, 3.
Just stay there.
Oh
right?
No! Hi! Debbie! No. Oh shit.